Hello, it is October 1st, and to kick off Breast Cancer Awareness Month, I am here at Global News in Montreal, and in exactly 10 minutes, I'm going to be interviewed live to talk about Nalie.ca. Bit nervous because I've never really been on live TV before, and that means I can say anything and everything I want, and they can't edit it out.
She's just a girl and she's on fire.
They probably ask you about like your journey and health and that kind of thing.
Yeah, I think they're pretty much focused on the blog.
Yeah. And the response has been overwhelming.
It has spread across the world, to be honest.
Really?
Yeah, and I've had people with breast cancer contact me and say like, wow, your blog's helping me cope.
Oh, that's
it's
great.
Great. A lot of people.
Yeah. And are you from Montreal?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, it's like a conversation, really.
It's alright, I'm used to it.
In my face.
You're not even talking yet, you
exactly.
Already have a camera.
Yeah, exactly.
So I think you'll be good. Yeah. All right,
thank
you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Girl is on fire.
Welcome to the green room.
Hi, Nalie. How are you?
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Thanks for coming in.
Hi, Nalie. I'm Richard. Nice to meet you.
Hi.
You can take a seat right here.
So you've done a few interviews so far.
Yeah, I did CTV.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. And then I did Huffington Post Quebec, but it was like an online article.
Yeah.
This is my first time live. Where's the camera? I'm like, should I even look for one?
Oh my God, me even doing so much camera stuff.
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah, my brother follows me.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Hi. This girl is on fire. This girl is on fire. She's walking on fire. This girl is on fire.
That's crazy.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
How do you feel?